Are you ready? Hold on, hold on. A couple more seconds. And the biggest question I'm going to ask you, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take it one more time tonight, down from five. Stand by for the countdown. Here we go.
Come on, Tyson.
And they're pretty right there. Tonight. thrall out there. He's lost his spirit.
God damn, Derek. Something's on fire.
That was a good hit. 3-14, James Parker. Giving him a little piggyback action.
I'd say he's been riding pretty hard. Shit, Tyson.
Ryan Smith, you gotta make a hit. Flags are up. Hold your positions. Drivers. We need something checked out. A possible front. Is it a fire? Come on, Section J, what's going on down there? Let us know.
Oh my God, that guy's in
the fire. Yes, Jimmy, it is a fire. We just put it out.
Is that your dad?
Oh, thank you very much. We appreciate it. Once again, let's hear it for the fire department for their speedy action. And we're getting down to it. Ryan Sweat behind on time with 58 seconds. He's got to make a hit, but it don't look like he can get a move. And everybody's all caught together down there. Derek Shelley and Case Barker are still in it to win. So is Jordan Lute.
Don't get out.
Tyson Shelley and Nick Last for the money and the prestigious crown to be champ. So friends, that's what we're witnessing here. As soon as they get this cleared up, we're gonna ask for another 3 count from you. And it might be the final time.
Your dad's a little white.
Do you appreciate these drivers, friends? Your average big driver in this event, the irons like this, you know, it's easy to spend 15 grand on a car. I mean, it's cheap just to get one in a derby these days. They're all built to race, and they are tough to put together. All the welds and action and paint and things they do to make them tough, especially with a big race motor.
Let's go, Derek.
We're just about ready to get back to live action. We're going to find out who wins this one.
Pick your dad, please.
It's going to be exciting.
Yeah, he had a lot of fun.
How many of you think Ryan Sweat's going to win? How about Derek Shelley?
Woo!
Nick Last. Woo! Tyson Shelley.
Also, woo!
Case Parker. And Jordan Lute. Okay, drivers, good luck. We're almost there. Clear it out. Our judges are still looking
for a couple of problems
down there. I'm not sure what it is. Still plenty of food vendors open if you're hungry like I am. Need a cold beverage. Go get you something.
I should have stopped this
video. Try to pick up maybe the souvenir t-shirt you didn't catch tonight. And the flags are up. We're ready to race. Chief Judge, are you ready? We're ready. Thumbs up from the statistical analyst. Let's count it down from 3, 2, 1, go!
as he's jammed up against the wall and can't move. Tough one for him. It's got to be frustrating. That's going to be it for Derek Shelley. No, he just barely got another hit in as he's still in the competition. $10,000. Ladies and gentlemen, they're still alive. It is strategy time now. Who can make it? We got to get down to one. And as hard as these cars are built, it takes a little bit of time. Did you see that high five between them drivers?